tell you a tale of the bottle, and its tale to the starboard we go. Red sailor, beware, cause the biggins of the mysterious clouds we go. Behold, I'll sing you a song of the king of the sea,
and its tale to the starboard we go.
The ruler of all of the oceans is he,
and its tale is bound to be low.
Fathoms below, below, how much wayward western is blown. Where lies this king and his mermaid will sing in the mysterious bounds below.
Isn't this perfection, Grimsby? Out on the open sea, surrounded by nothing but water.
Oh, yes, it's simply delightful.
The salty skin and the wind in your hair, and the waves, they ebb and they flow. We're miles from the shore, and guess what? I don't care!
As for me, I'm about to heave along back to work!
I'll sing you the song of the king of the sea, and the tales of the starboard people. The ruler of all of the oceans is here, and the mysterious battle below.
King of the sea, that's not a little nonsense, nothing but a superstition.
The king of the ocean gets angry, and when he gets angry, beware.
I'm telling you, lad, when King Triton gets mad,
on the waves of buckets, food and so.
Hold on your luck as down you go.
I don't want his crown.
You forsake his kingdom, all his treasures.
Treasures? You mean like this? Who needs it? We drink straight from the bottle, don't we, boys?
Yeah!
Or this? Not when we've got the sun and moon to light our way.
Yeah!
That.
Or this? No, thanks. I'd rather eat with my bare hands.
Yeah!
You're a prince, sire, not a common
These family. Men are anything but common. They're free, Grimsby, truly free, and they don't have to answer to anyone but the sea. I'd rather be a sailor than a prince any day. There it is again.
We ought to head back to shore, Your Majesty.
Indeed, we should.
Not while I've got to. Now follow that voice. To the edge of the earth, the azure.
Aye, aye, Captain.
There's mermaids out there in the bottom, and it's heading to the starboard pole. Watch out for a ladder, or you'll go to your mysterious battle below.